The wipe was nearing its end, and it looked like we were on top and gonna win the season. But just to be sure, we had to rate everyone that was left on the cluster, and today we set ourselves a goal: rate 3 bases in 1 day, and that would start with a sneaky underwater spot on Ragnarok.
Oh shit, I need help.
Subscribe!
Gotta find them, just smack the Jenny. There's a turret in there.
Corner.
Are you swimming?
So the bottom two walls are in the air pocket, but the top of the base.
Any below me?
No, I think it's
two wires are just a bunch, whatever.
You have a friend, Terry.
Is down now.
What could you get?
Just run out. Get the shit out of the thing. How much? I have a day on up top if you wanna heal that.
I don't need to if you wanna see for it.
Well, if we wanna drop the things, or we could just carbo. I don't really give a shit. Go.
I'm not going for
foundation. Splash the turrets as well, anyway.
Mine. Pig land. I don't play that there.
No, they have a decent squad, to be honest. Not bad at all.
Wow. Each.
I want to go to a convention to meet my dream YouTuber, Goofy Hero.
Oh shit.
Who?
Who?
Exactly.
Hey!
Yeah, you can get you out of the door, by the way.
What the? If...
Also, you have a guy here with you.
No.
Matt's just...
Yeah.
Found Carlos, holy.
Those are not cinema crops.
What? What are you talking about?
Hey,
they make you fly, don't they?
Something like that. Hey.
There we go. To be honest, I wouldn't be surprised if you raided a Bob base and they had a higher Giga Melee than you.
I just put a C4.
Sorry. I'll have to say, that spot is probably one of the weirdest spots I've ever raided in all of my time playing Ark. But with that spot wiped, it was time to move on, and we found ourselves over a desert crack, about to counter some people trying to raid it.
They're here on a desert, huh? They're here on a desert.
Alright, well, we ready to go, let's go.
He's naked.
Here, your arrows.
He's dead.
Oh, wait, my arrows. Yes, yes. Flak, did you bring me extra flak? Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yes, please.
Thank you.
There's a saddle. I don't know if I gave you a helmet already. Give him the saddle.
He's down here in a stag over there.
Yeah, hold up, bro. I'm back. Give me a
stag. Here, give me the belt.
Wait, back, dude. Wrong me.
Can I have the saddle for the map, please?
I got it.
Thank you. Were they leaving or some shit?
That's a gate.
Appears to be so.
It's a shame you insided them.
Where's the rest of them?
Sure.
Yeah, well, you are also not very nice. Stop popcorning.
How is that bat still f***ing alive?
How'd you not knock? About to be probably. Big stamina. Let's see. Just popcorn and carpers.
Do we want 180 cakes?
Yes.
Yeah. That's for real estate.
Oh shit, yeah, decent amount of shit. So yeah, we want to do this properly, right?
Yeah.
Start clearing the spam and shit.
You're not hitting it all the time. You're hitting one in the back of this one. Alright, bye, Goofy. Thank you. Still not up to soak well, fucking. Can't upgrade a beer for a second, by the way. What the frick? Name is so stupid as usual.
Thing also is like the how much like space they can have in between, like before the wall. Kind of, I don't know.
You had tech grenades, but not rockets.
That sounds fair.
Now you are extremely judged.
I just realized I had them. You can run stuff in that hole now if you flex. But you're already there.
I'm already there. I didn't even get shot.
Ow. Better go cry, Giga. Where do you?
So can you run back out, go grab me the tech rifle, and come back in?
I have a tech rifle.
Shoot the gen then.
Please don't blow that, I don't have that. Okay.
Did it hit you?
No.
That is an interesting design.
I like it. God damn.
Ryder, maybe you should do that at the end of the lip.
After successfully pushing the raiders off and stealing the raid for ourselves, we moved the loot home, and one of my tribe mates told me about a sneaky rat hole over on Genesis Part 2, so I went to raid it.
He can get back in the same spot. Don't worry, I'm doing that to myself anyway. No, we're just gonna kill this shit.
Put beds up here, we can't put them down here.
Huh?
Fuck.
How are you? Are you behind the wall?
Yeah.
Nice. Shoot the militia up here. It's fun.
No members, though.
I think the Jenny is shooting me.
I'm about to get the Jenny.
I think the Jenny too, apparently.
Yeah, because I don't think the Jenny's over here, to be honest. That's some teams.
Grab us up. Actually, no, it might not be best. You might be able to get through the indie room.
We had just raided 3 bases in 1 day, but of course, there were still bases left in the cluster, and we were determined to wipe all of them. But that wouldn't be easy, because after all, the remaining bases were bases like Genesis Corner Pillar and Lost Island Crouch Cave.